Hey there, TikTakers! Did you know that humans can have intestinal worms? This is what we popularly call the infection of the intestine caused by a worm called Enteróbius vermiculáris. These worms are also called oxyurids or pinworms, which is why the condition is also known as oxyuriasis. Pinworms are small, slender, rounded, whitish worms. It is a relatively common infection throughout the world, affecting people of all ages and socioeconomic levels. Although it is more common in school-aged children, pinworms are spread from person to person, usually by eating food that has been in contact with hands or objects contaminated with the parasite's eggs. It is said that the eggs can also be inhaled through the air, although this is much more rare. Upon reaching the small intestine, the eggs hatch, and the larvae continues to progress and mature on their way to the large intestine. There, they transform into adult worms. The fertilized females go towards the anus, where they lay their eggs. They usually do it at night while the person sleeps. They stick to the skin, causing irritation and intense itching. When we scratch because of the itching, the eggs pass to the nails, which facilitates the reinfection of the same person and the transmission to others. The time that elapses from the ingestion of the eggs until the adult worms lay theirs is approximately 1 month. Each female earthworm can lay about 10,000 eggs. Adult worms live for 2 to 3 months, and infected people may have several or hundreds of adult worms in their intestines. And what are its symptoms? Although sometimes it doesn't produce any symptoms, the most frequent is itching in the anal area, infection in the vagina, and in cases of high numbers of worms, abdominal pain and nausea. With the naked eye, we can see small white worms that move around the anus or in the stool. The treatment is simple. The doctor will prescribe an anti-parasitic medication. In addition, it is advisable to change underwear, towels, and bedding frequently. Wash your hands a lot, insisting on the nail area. Don't scratch the area, and shower in the morning, as worms lay eggs at night. And how can we avoid having this infection? Well, the steps are very similar to those that an infected person should take. It is very important to have good hygiene habits, brush your nails and not bite them, disinfect the toilet, and change underwear daily. Although, as you already know, TikTakers, your doctor will be the one who provides you with all the instructions to follow in case of infection. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!